So I mean, we are showing this, and some applications are not really possible with this kind of protein, because if you're looking for something transparent, they will never work. But it's just to formulate some other process. Also, we told that they are soluble in different pH on most of the range. So here is the same solution, 1%, but at pH 4, at pH 11, just for you to check that they are also soluble in this pH as well. This is demineralized water, demineralized water pH almost 7, so neutral pH, and this is acid and base. So it depends on your matrix or where you want to apply.